season is teaching us that as a man, you need to prepare for your family. That as a man, you need to plan for time like this. That before you are married, you need to plan your life. Before you start having children, you need to plan your life. You need to plan your life very well. This is teaching all our youth. Don't have children more than what you can handle. Somebody said, the brother said, you shouldn't call him again. I said, why will he not tell you not to call him again? You have 7 children. Your brother have got 2 children. You have got 7 children, and you are living in a room. That the suffering of this time hasn't taught you lessons to caution your head, to caution your trouser, to caution your zip, and build money, get money to buy a jeep. He said the brother said he should go, because the brother does not want problem bigger than his head. When situation is harder than your brother will run away from you. This is to let you know that it's a time of lesson for us to understand that you do not need to rely on anybody, rely on God. I pray for every one of you, no matter how you have done it, to send to your brother, to send to your sister, the little seed you have sent to anyone, I prophesy you will not be naked. You will not be naked. You will not be naked. Givers, you will not be naked. All the people you have sent it to, the Lord will restore you back in the name of Jesus Christ. This is the time to know who truly loves people, who are givers that can give anything to make people happy. This is the time to teach us that we need to live ready and show love to the world, not planning about war, because not all war will be handled by missiles. Not all war will be handled by AK-47. Not all war will be handled by bomb. Not all war will be handled by any gun or machete. There are some things stronger than what we are seeing. We were actually training army. We were not training more doctors. We were actually training war fighters. We were not building more schools. We were having more churches, not more hospitals. Now look at churches all over the world. Look at branches all over the world. I can see some churches 5 minutes away from 5 minutes. I don't want to mention the church, but I don't care when I'm angry, and I'm angry at what is happening to humanity. Now it is time for us to begin to say, let us have medical places 5 minutes away from each other. School, like 5 schools on the street. We were bothered about churches. We were bothered about our properties. We were bothered about some of the things we have acquired. Now the children we were not bothered about are now bothering us. That's why you can see those children carrying cutlass. Carrying cutlass. Who you cannot blame, you cannot train, you cannot blame. Now we have to understand that instead of having churches all over the world, how many branches have you got? I have 10,000 branches. I have 20,000 branches. I have 1 billion branches. You are blanking with your branches, and now you are now branching to the ark of the devil. This is to let you know how many churches Jesus had. We have so many mountains instead of us to have many farms. We need to have many poultry, and we're having mountains. Mo ni ori oke, ori oke ti mo ni Nigeria o to mewa. Ki lo se nbe? Won gbadura. Ma so fun ni ola ti awon kan fi gbadura tadura won fi gba. Won bere, won si bere, won ri gba. Won gbadura won ri gba tori won si bere. E le kori ami se. Eko ta ma ko ni asiko yi o ni ba iku e lo.